G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auctions and Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. It's Wednesday the 5th of December at 10 a.m. Okay, we've had a huge range of carpets coming in. A heap of nice big rolls and some good mid-range rolls also. Have all these ones here to start off with. These are really high quality wools and nylons. We've got a great mix of everything. There's loop piles, plush piles, twist piles, some great colours there also. This type of thing here, which is solution dyed nylon plush pile, good looking carpet as you can see, would normally retail up around about $119 a metre. We'll be looking to get around about, say, $30 to $35 a metre for that at auction. And some nice little room lot sizes. They'll vary anywhere from 3 to 10 metres. So some really nice ones to start off with there. We've got some floating floor to kick out, and that'll start from as low as $5 a square metre for the floating floor to try and turn over tomorrow. That's going to be great buying for someone who just wants a nice little room lot size. I can even see some vinyl planks there too. Over here we've got some grass. Have a look at the artificial turf. We've got some nice colours there with the stripes in it also. This will sell for as little as $4 a square metre, so that's an absolute bargain for this grass. A lot of it can sell anywhere up to 20 to 30. And we've got some nice plain ones also, and then really nice landscape grass. Have a look at that. It's got the brown finish through it, so that's a really good realistic look. Nice quality grass, which would normally retail for around about sort of $35 a metre. That's a square metre. We'll be looking to get $15 a square metre for that at auction, so that's going to be good buy. And some nice rolls there. Looks like there's around about 5 or 6 rolls to go through, so it gives you good quantity there. There's roughly around about 74 square metres per roll. Moving along, some more mid-sized rolls. These ones are around 8 to 15 metres, and as you can see, there's some nice wool carpets, twist piles. There's twist piles galore going through tomorrow, but especially in those wools, the charcoal browns, and we'll have a look at that plush pile there. Some really nice quality nylon twist piles there in the good colours, as you can see. Moving around this way, we've got some nice big rolls going through tomorrow. So if you're after large quantities, somewhere in about the 30 to 40 metres, we've got plenty of them to get through. Some good colours. There's plenty of loop piles. And the loop piles are always reasonably popular. But there's lots of these plush piles here, which are in all sorts of colours, especially the light colour there. And there's some good roll sizes there in the light colours. Working through, plenty of loop piles which sell from as low as $25 a metre. Have a look at this nice quality plush pile. Lot numbers 91, 92 and 93. It's a really nice soft plush pile. It's a God-first car which normally retails up around about $180 a metre. I'll be thinking somewhere around about $50 to $60 a metre for that. And that's a beautiful looking car. Great feel and great sizes. There's actually a 40. This one here is a small one at 8.5 and roughly about a 30 metre roll there. So we'll put these up together. You'll have the option of buying any of these three rolls. If you're the winning bidder, you can have the choice, and the losing bidder can take any that gets left over. So that's beautiful looking carpet there. Got lots of nice twist pile getting through here. Some nice roll sizes again. Have a look at this commercial grade carpet here. Nice hard wearing solution dyed nylon. There's good roll sizes of that also, and a few more getting through here. Then we move over this way. So have a look at these big rolls. So some big quantities here. This is a nice looking carpet again. It's got this nice speckled finish. Lot numbers 161, 162 and 163. So big rolls again. As I said, we've got some really big quantities getting through tomorrow. So if you do need to do the full house lot, you might want to do 2 or 3 townhouses. We've got all sorts of carpets here which will cover that. Loop piles, have a look at this one here. Again, a really nice thick twist pile. This one looks like a wool blend carpet. And we've got 3 nice big rolls there. They're all roughly around about 40 metres. Again, looking around about that $40 to $50 a metre for that. Through here we've got lots of loop piles again, which generally sell from as low as 25, so good quantities again. The Berber carpet there, which we've got plenty of, that gear there, we're looking to get $40 a metre for that, and that's under half price. That normally retails around about $120, that gear, so that's great buying. And plenty of commercial grade carpet here again. Have a look at that solution dyed nylon, commercial heavy duty carpet, which we're happy to sell from as low as $25 a broadly metre for that too. So some good quantities there. We've got the vinyl planks, of course. These ones generally clear out around $10 a square metre. So still got a few of them to get through, and we've got some carpet tiles also. So the carpet tiles will start from as low as $5 a square metre for the carpet tiles, and we generally sell them by the meter. You can take whatever you like, you don't have to take the whole lot. So good buying there. And then we move into our last row here. It's a nice big quantities again, large rolls as you can see here. Have a look at them. Some really nice colours getting along here. This is like a sort of a torpy brown colour with the lighter colour there. And again, big rolls, 30, 40s and 50 metre rolls getting through here. Excuse me. We've also got some nice grey colours too. Lot numbers 165, 6 and 7. Looks like 164 also. Some big quantities there. Have a look at that one. Great colour, as you can see. I'll be thinking somewhere around about the $50 a metre for that, which is well and truly under half price, but plenty to go around. So as you can see, some really good quality and really nice colours getting through in tomorrow's auction. So that kicks off at 10 o'clock, coming in at 8 o'clock to have a look. We've also got our other two auctions. Let's go and have a quick look before we finish our timber building material auction here. They've got a heap of doors getting through tomorrow. Lots of decking, of course, the spotted gum decking. I think they've got even a bit of Moby there. Out back, they've got miles and miles and miles of treated pine. There's all sorts of framing pine sign out the back also. Hardwood flooring through here. If you want some hardwood gear, there's plenty of that to get through also. So some really nice quality timber getting through. Also kicking off at 10 o'clock tomorrow. And then in the home reno as well, they've got everything else. They've got all the appliances. Have a look at the fridges. They've got lots of ovens, cooktops. We've got dishwashers, washing machines getting through here. Lots of kitchen sinks tomorrow. There's curtains and all sorts of mattresses getting through, lighting to get through. There's lots of vanities, so anything for your bathroom, your kitchen, anywhere going throughout the whole home, indoor and outdoor furniture. We've got some nice outdoor fridges getting through there, and full kitchens with granite bench tops too. So that also kicks off at 10 o'clock. As I said, we're open at 8 o'clock. So we hope to see you on the auction day. Thanks for watching.